in order to have a sense of who we are, we have to have a notion of how we have become and of where we are going.
Pop rocks?
They're good.
What are you, 12?
They're good, leave me alone.
You baffle me.
I baffle you? What are you, why are you such a smart ass? Huh, is that how I raised you?
Yeah, right. You raised me.
Okay, your mother had a firm man in there as well, I guess.
I don't want you coming here and messing with her, all right?
Coming here messing with her? What are you talking about? Just go get the crackers, will you? We didn't salt it.
No.
What?
Get them yourself, for Christ's
sake. Get them myself? Wow. So is this the hill you want to die on? Is it? Get the crackers, Junior. Thank you. Go ahead. What's this? Rice Krispie squares? What are you, 12?
As soon as I saw the puppy, I thought, oh Christ, bet it'll live for about 2 weeks, and then that's what it did. It wasn't supposed to be in the classroom at all. There's some kind of regulation about it. But you can't tell them they can't have a puppy when the puppy is already there, right in front of them, running around on the floor and yap, yap, yapping. And they named it Edgar. That is, they named it after me. They had a lot of fun running after it and yelling, here, Edgar, nice Edgar. And they'd laugh like hell. They enjoyed the ambiguity. I enjoyed it myself. I don't mind being kidded. They made a little house for it in the supply closet and all that. I don't know what it died of. Distemper, I guess. Probably hadn't had any shots. I gave it to the custodian. And then there was this Korean orphan that the class adopted through the Help the Children program. All the kids brought a quarter a month. That was the idea. The kid's name was Kim. And maybe we adopted him too late or something. Cause of death wasn't stated in the letter we got. They suggested we adopt another child instead and sent us some pretty interesting case histories, but we didn't have the heart. Today we had a discussion in class. They asked me, where did they all go? The trees, the salamander, the tropical fish? And I said, I don't know. And they said,
who knows?
And I said, nobody knows. And they said,
is death that which gives meaning to life?
And I said, no, life is that which gives meaning to life. Then they said,
but isn't death considered as a fundamental datum, the means by which the taken for granted mundanity of life may be transcended in the direction of?
I said, yes, maybe.
Taylor Charles. Dead! 37 years dead. Yeah. Why didn't I know that? Yeah, no, there it is. I'm an ass. No matter. Disappointing, yes, but you're a Hoosier. He was a Hoosier, right? You know, let's just get this behind us. Switch gears, move on, start fresh. Charles, let's pick it up with you. Now I'm gonna remove this star and make a, Charles, this circle, this is you. And all around the circle are tiny little question marks. It's funny, that one looks like a scythe, doesn't it? Does that remind you of anything, Charles? Give you a hint, Pappy. Machete-wielding kids tearing through Liberia, hacking off limbs, cult to the gills! Huh? Yeah, what, you don't recognize my authority? Is that it? Now, Charles, you've made what a lot of people would call some questionable choices. But not to worry, this isn't a court of law. No one's here to judge you. You know what? I take that last part back. I'm judging you.
How's your breathing?
Good. Pretty good. Yeah, I played 18 holes of golf yesterday.
Oh,
not bad, eh?
Hey? This is the different type of herbs they're going to put into the treatment.
The Chinese believe that fighting poison with poison is an effective way of treating cancer. That's their philosophy.
This part is the most effective of scorpion to fight cancer.
The history of the St. John certainly has undergone a lot of changes over the years. It was a homeland and a center of trade, cultural contact, used by the Maliseet First Nations for thousands of years.
My name is Alma Brooks, and I'm a member of the St. Mary First Nation. This river was our highway. We've got our food from there. We are the Wulustagawik. We are the people of the beautiful river.